Hi Minsk, nice to see you. You will be my reference for this mini. Let's start drawing our mini. Today, we will make a Kenku miniature for Dungeons & Dragons. The Kenku we are going to craft is Kiri, one of the best NPC played by Matthew Mercer in Critical Role. A Kenku is pretty smaller than a human, but it's still a medium creature, so we are going to cut a medium base out of cardboard. The body will be made of pieces of toothpick. To make the fit, we will glue a few small pieces of wire on the base, using some hot glue. Then we will make the body on these 2 feet, gluing all the pieces of toothpick together, using some hot glue. Once we've given it a cool pose, it's time to make the head. The beak will be cut out from a piece of paper. The head will be made from a small polystyrene ball instead. I made a sword and an open end of thin cardboard. I glued them on the body using hot glue too. Now it's time to make the feathers and the clothes. I made a mixture of water and PVA glue, and then I covered the arms and the legs using some toilet paper drenched in the mixture. This will be our feather covering. The clothes will be made of normal paper, drenched in the mixture. I cut the front and the back side of our small dress. And then I cut a stripe of paper that will be her skirt. A thread will be our belt. And then I got also a cloak and a hood. At the end, I just have to paint it. And this is the final result. I introduce you to Kiri. And this is my second Kenku mini. I got inspiration from Pozu, my first Dungeons & Dragons character. I made the sword, the bow, and the arrows using wires of different thickness. And these are the two minis together. I hope you like them. I know my painting skills are pretty low, but if you like this video, you can subscribe to my channel. You will find more DIY monster minis. And write in the comment section the next monster mini you would like to see crafted here in my channel.